And that brings to an end another great race. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
This is why I love this sport. Their car dominates the track today. You could tell they went in full of confidence, with a clear strategy in place. They displayed excellent knowledge of the track and made it count when it comes to some of those more tricky corners, allowing them to make huge gains on some of the less confident corners. I guarantee the fans will certainly be talking about today for a long time to come.
I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of the race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I think it has to be Luca Ghiotto. You know, good on tires, some nice passes. I can't really think of anyone who caught my eyes more today.
Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.